Ah, here it is. I think this one is straight ahead. Actually, ahead and to the left or right. Door is locked. Which one? And these people in their hours. 8 o'clock. Banker's hours, man. Banker's hours. Then we can level up Gryban. Rest to full for our new totals, and then get arrows, and then we could go to Ilion. Yeah. Alright, where's she at? Well, we can't put any more in attack or parry. Our swimming is actually maxed out. I could put into listening. Actually, read magic scroll is read magic scroll and use magic is maxed out as well. Searching. We had a problem with search, finding that thing. So let's put it all into search. Alright. Who has the best search skill? Search 3, 4, 3, 44 for Trasric, 50 for Satine, and 14 for Drobanir. Okay. You think being a dwarf, actually being in underground, they would have a better search capability. Because dwarf and everything. I'm not used to seeing in this place. Alright. Yeah, crystal. So now we're east and a little north. Once I hit the water, I'll just go north. There's Ilion. But I want to see how much money I have left over, how many potions I can get, and then I might instead decide to go to Gemstone. Weighed down with potions either. Yeah. Just set me down right on top of this house. Boop. That was a delay. Okay. Pain in the arse. Paladin Gale to get to, all the way through there. Oh. Hello. It's your old pal Gryban back. What can you do for me? You can level me up. Huh. Believe it or not, I don't even have his attack maxed out. That's crazy. Attack and parry, I guess? I think it's searching much higher. Yeah, I don't think I'm ever going to use him for magic, so yeah, attack and parry are now maxed. I don't need to add that. I can still find him on the table. In the manual. Alright, see you later. It's behind me. Make sure I'm in the right place, because I get mixed. Yeah, I was gonna go down in there too. They trick you that way. There we go. Should I rest first? Inn's right there. Let's rest. Get to max. They'll relieve us of some more gold. Whoops. Where the hell am I? I turned when I didn't want to turn. Alright, rest time. Indeed, guest house reception. $180 gold. Expensive, but we have enough. Wow. I love seeing all those values just go way up. Okay. Now, get the hell out of here. Luckily, the merchant here is open day and night for our buying pleasure. Silk wants arrows. Lots of them. I'm sure we can carry them. I think I should have him carry another stack, believe it or not. just gonna round up that stack that he has. I know. Crazy. Because I made it 98, now, so now we have 99. Of both. I don't know if you can carry much more, to tell you the truth. We'll try. If not, maybe someone else will take it. I hope. He might sell them. We might be able to sell these back. The guy wouldn't take the sling stones back. That was annoying. And I'm pretty sure Silk won't be able to carry all these. Let's give him them first. Give them to him first. Yeah, I speak in English. Yep, you can't carry all of them. How about 50 of them for now? No. Okay. 25? You can take 25. How about another 10? No. How about 5? No. Alright, so who can take these arrows? Over here. You're kidding me. Now we can't. I freaking hate this. Pardon my French. We can't buy any gems here either. Let's sell the ones Joba has. Anyway, he has 99 and 25, so I'm just gonna keep it like as is. He has enough arrows for a while anyway. So we're done in here. I think I want to go to Ilion and get some potions. I'm gonna find out where the hell I am. We need to go where? We need to go here, so. Darn. This way? Wait. I thought that. Oh, I bypassed. I wanted that one. What is with me? I'm ready to leave this town. Get me out. Almost morning. I'll just start heading that way. Yes, light, light. Oh, I love this song too. So I'm not sure, but I'm thinking potions either here, here, or here. One is herbs and one's potions. I'm looking for... I think I'm good with herbs right now. I need to check. I think we went with those blue flowers, actually. Yes, potion shop. I'm saving in case this doesn't work. Because I'm tired of not being able to carry my money or take my money back. Alright, so what's what? These are the big potions. These are the big spell potions. 760. I'm gonna save this for the last dungeon. We'll come here and we'll code our weapons and we'll go on in. So I think now we want to go... If I have my cursor returned to me. I think we want to go here, Realm of the Many Eyes. So I'm not sure if we just have the eagle drop us right in there. We'll find out. And then after that, hopefully we'll have all the pieces of the Amberstar. If we do, Fortress of Godsmeet. We'll check the guardhouse first before we go in there. I think we'll check the guardhouse before we go to Realm of Many Eye, actually. But there's really nothing else. We've been everywhere, as far as I know. Unless there's something not marked on the map. Or some chest I missed somewhere, which would be horrible. So that's that. We were going through those. It won't even let us buy more than 8. Oh, because we don't have that much. Cool, that's a way to use up our money. Boop. Yeah, we don't need anything else. I think we have plenty of these other potions. Let's see, the big M's. We have 2, 5, 7, 9. Two, 11. That's a small one here too. Yeah, we have 14 of them, so that's fine. And I'm not even gonna bother with the lesser ones now. Blue plant. I'm gonna check that out in a minute. Distribute them throughout. Sweet. The only problem is we want to get herbs. We don't have the money now. So the blue plant, we have one here. We have 5 of these, that's good. 2 of these drelbins, someone else has some more drelbins. These are Dolden herbs, that's good. Blue plant, another one. Oh no, 2. So we have 3 blue plant. Oh, we have another blue plant here, 4, okay. I think we're good, and here's some more of the drelbin, whatever. Alright, I think we're good. So, I mean, we could, if we wanted to. We could turn in some, excuse me. Gems, but we don't really need them. We've leveled everyone up. Oh, you know what? Now go back and get our rocks. We'll get our rocks off. Rocks off! Back to Twin Lake and then we'll be done. Because I like Tragic to have something to do. Although he's kind of close to being overweight. We're probably going to have to drop some rations because we're not carrying heavy stuff and we don't have a lot of free weight. $115. I'm just literally throwing away food. There's starving people in the next continent, and I'm throwing away food. Whatever the next continent on this planet is. And I'm throwing it off my eagle. Okay, so now we can actually carry 10 pounds of something. It's a good thing. Alright, we dropped a lot of crap. So, yes, continuing. Let's get those rocks. Tragic snorts. They're not rocks, they're sling stones. Jomineo says, rocks is rocks is rocks. Tragic says, we'll have to agree to disagree. Jomineo says, I don't have to do nothing. Alright, so. Oh right, I don't have much. Well, rocks aren't that expensive, right? Let's see how many rocks we can get. Maybe we can sell something else. We don't need that much. I'm only buy 54. Inventory management is such a pain in this. So I'm going to give him his 54 rocks. He can't even carry them. Jovenir can hold them. Anything we want to sell. Ooh, I keep forgetting about that. Wand of Winds. I should use this thing. 49. 49 uses of Storm. Let's use that in the next dungeon. I'm trying to remember. This way I can do something when I'm not healing people. Completely forgetting about everything here. S- scroll of teleport. So should I sell Sansfree's whip? Anyone can use this, but it's a melee weapon. And I only want my melee fighters to be using melee weapons. I mean, maybe Silk can step up now and then, but I don't know. I think I should just sell the whip. Don't see anything else. Sell the crystal ball or the magic disc in case I need it for something in the future. This is all stuff we need. Wand of fire. How many charges are in this thing? I should just use this. There's only 4 charges in it. Is it really been useful? I don't think so. Let's sell the wand of fire. And maybe Sandstree's whip will say, oh, we can always sell one of these, but then we'll end up with too much money again. That's it. I don't want to get rid of the pickaxe, spade, or the crowbar in case we need one. Or the rope. We probably could just use levitate instead of the rope, but I feel like just keeping around just in case. Or if it's an anti-magic zone or something, and then we need a rope, the teleport spell won't work. Who the hell knows? $545 gold. Sold. Okay, now you have all our money. He has how much? 54. So now you've got 99. You can carry some more. Got another 10. She can carry some stuff. Okay. We will buy another 99 gold for item. Sweet. 401 gold left. And I doubt anyone can even carry this much, maybe. I can, apparently. Why not? And we can carry all our gold. Sweet! So, Trasric needs some. Let's see how much he can hold. I don't know. Let's find out. Can you carry 50? No. Can you carry 25? Yes. Can you carry another 10? Yes. He has 30 now. He couldn't carry 50, maybe 40? Would that make 40? Another 5? Alright, we're done. Boop. There you go. All set with your rocks. They're not rocks! Okay, so next episode, going to check out... we're going to check out the guardhouse, and then we're going to the realm of Many-Eye. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.